even know what wicked is. That is so crazy. Like, I've been in the house for a long, 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 long time. This virus is serious, y'all. So y'all need to follow the protocols that have been put in place for this virus. I, for one, have been snacking, so I probably done gained a little weight. I have been playing in makeup. I have been making TikToks. Y'all, TikToks is fun. TikToks is a new thing, for real. I have been making TikToks. I have been working on my cheer tryouts because that's coming up. I have been doing my AMI work. You gotta do your work. Teachers sending emails back to back. You gotta do your work. I have been doing different styles of my hair. I have been playing in my makeup. So, yes, I have been having fun. I've been Netflix and chilling too. So I thought that it would be cool to see what other people have been doing over their break and over this outbreak of the virus. So let's see.
Hey, Tali's YouTube channel.
Before we get started, if you haven't subscribed to Tali's YouTube channel, keeping up the bears, then what is you doing? It's the popular channel on YouTube now.
Period.
Subscribe. The first thing we did on our quarantine break was we had a mini cookout to take our mind off the coronavirus, and these are three tips to stay safe. The first tip is make sure you sanitize your hands real well. The second tip is stay 5 feet away from people as much as you can. And then the third tip is don't shake other people's hands because it leads to germs.
And the other tip is don't go outside unless you need to. Now this is the end of the video. Thanks, Tom, for watching your video. We love you. Bye.
Hey, Tala's YouTube channel. Oh my gosh, I am so excited to be on this channel. I feel so famous. But anyways, I have not been doing nothing. Let me start. I'm in here with my mother, and we're gonna tell y'all what we've been doing over the little break. So, we really just been staying in the house. Chilling,
enjoying. Bored.
Yeah, bored.
Bored in the house. I'm bored in the house. Yeah. I'm bored in the house. Bored in the house. I'm bored in the house. Yeah. I've been kayaking.
I guess you've been going to the lake, catch a fish. I can't eat fish, but yeah.
I like turtles. That's what being quarantined does to you. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'm used to it because I don't go anywhere, so.
Same. Anyways, yeah.
Who quarantined with makeup on?
So, me, because I'm bored. We really haven't been doing nothing. We've just been sitting in the house and watching Netflix and, yeah, catching up on shows.
I watch TikTok.
And we be watching TikTok.
I watch Hulu.
Yeah, we watch all that. That's basically what we've been doing. She's been going to work to 12, and then she go fishing, and then that's all.
Bored in the house, oh, bored in the house, yay.
So that's all, you guys.
Your lipstick ugly.
I'm watching TV.
Man, what's up, Tyler B? By the time I made the YouTube channel, baby, I've been waiting for about 3 months. But you know, I'm going to let that be. You know what I'm saying? Quarantine we are. You know, I ain't got nothing going. No. Family life.
AMI packets.
Babysitting my own kids.
Well, I've been at work since I'm essential.
I'm working from home, you know. So, you know what's up, man. We ain't got nothing going on.
Say hey, Parker.
Parker acting crazy, you know. Addison keep laughing.
Say hey, Parker.
Hey.
Say cheese.
Y'all stay safe in these corona streets.
Okay. Say cheese. Hey, Tyler YouTube. Say hey, Tyler YouTube.
Hey,
Tyler YouTube. So, what we've been doing over this break, really nothing.
Nothing.
AMI work.
Whoa,
been taking care of her. Say hey.
Hey.
My name is Cadence. What's your name?
Cadence.
Cadence Riley James. Basically, nothing. Been missing track and all of that. So, thank you for giving me a chance on your YouTube channel.
Hi.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Hey y'all, my name is Gaia, and this is where my favorite performance. Since the coronavirus, it's where
Hey, Tyler's YouTube. So right now during quarantine, I'm working, so I'm not really quarantined, but I'm power washing, so.
What's up, Tyler Berry? On my break, not no spring break, I don't go to school. But on my break, I've been chilling, laying on the couch, cooking, going outside on the back, listening to some music. That's what I've been doing. What's up, girl?
Baking.
Hey, Tyler, YouTube. How y'all doing? Hope y'all doing good. Hey, man, y'all be safe out there during this little break or whatever since we out of school and this little virus going around. Y'all be safe now. But, hey, let me tell y'all about my break, man. Bro, it's really been good, honestly, but I've been so bored, bro. So bored. Like, I ain't never missed school so much. Honestly, never miss school so much. Like, I can't, like, I don't know, man. I just ain't never missed school that much. But, hey, I've really been having fun, like, just staying at the house, playing the game, going outside, maybe, like, here and there. But, hey, other than that, been riding, like, mud riding and all that. But, yeah, other than that, I've been real bored. Real bored. But it seems like we've been started back working. Because they got the little Zoom app now. So, hey, like, I'm just telling y'all, man. Hey, just be safe out there, man. That's all I can say. Just be safe. Stay y'all distance, man. 6 feet, bro. 6 feet. But, hey, man, y'all be safe out there. Love y'all.
What's up, Tyler YouTube? We out here fishing.
What's good, Tyler's YouTube? I'm Crystal. I'm supposed to be talking about this quarantine or whatever. Me and Corona not getting along. Cause she wanna get all up in everybody's face. Like, give me 50 feet, boo, 50 feet. Like, this quarantine got me going crazy. All I do is eat, sleep some more. Like, I'm sleeping beauty over here. Like, I'm surprised I'm not asleep right now. But there's nothing to do. Like, you could go outside. What you gonna do outside? Nothing. Okay, you could text a friend. Y'all gonna link up? No, because you're not trying to catch Corona. Like, there's nothing to do. Nothing at all.
What's up, Tyler, you two? What I've been doing for spring break is sleeping. So let me get right to it.
Hi guys, during my vacation out of school, I've literally done absolutely nothing. Just staying safe and away from everybody and everything, quarantining. Hope you guys are staying safe and well. Bye.
Hi, YouTube channel. My name is Malaya, and during this quarantine, I've been eating, sleeping, and editing videos and photos.
What's up, Tyler's YouTube? We were out today because we went to the hospitals to look for masks. There are no masks in this area, so therefore we had to go to Walmart to get some fabric and Alaska bands to make it do what it do. I'm out with a banger.
It's your girl, Doria, and today I'll be telling you what I've been doing during this quarantine outbreak. Well, I've been driving to and from the store. I've been going to go hang out with my friends and stuff. And recently, we just had a quarantine girls' night. And we had said ate snacks and watched TV and stuff. And then, now we've been issued a curfew because there's one case of corona where I stay at now. So, we have to be home in the house around 9 o'clock. But y'all make sure y'all stay safe and enjoy not being in school while we can. And make sure y'all wash your hands and everything. And also, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share the video.
What's up, Tyler, YouTube channel? I'm JJ, and what I've been doing over this little quarantine break, I really been chilling, you know, playing basketball outside sometimes, running, keeping myself occupied.
Hey, Tyler's YouTube channel. I hope everybody's doing good. I've been staying home, cleaning a lot, because my mom making me, but it's been fun. Well, y'all stay safe and make sure to subscribe to my girl. Bye.
Hello, Tyler's YouTube channel. I'm Tyler's aunt. During this quarantine, I have been stuck in Kuwait, still working. They got us on curfew, so we can't go anywhere. Everything's closed down. So pretty much, I just go to work and Netflix and chill. Thank you.
Hello, YouTube channel. I've been doing a lot of stuff during this break. I've been vision playing basketball and all that stuff. But
hope y'all stay. What's up, YouTube? Today I'm going to be talking about what I did on my quarantine break. And I know I need a haircut, so not too much in the comments. Okay, so what I've been doing on this quarantine break is eating like normal. Literally. Sitting and eating. And, I've been passing out, I've been helping my uncle with his scooters. If you're in El Dorado or near El Dorado, go down to the square. Sorry, this is my promotion video, but that's what I've been doing. But still, and I've been going to the track because, you know, AAU track is still coming up. Hint, Tyler's running, even though she's thinking about, nah. But yeah, so that's really all I've been doing on this lovely break. And doing a lot of AMI work. That's really what I've been doing.
So, what's up, Tyler's YouTube channel? I am Ashanti, one of her friends. And yesterday she asked me to do this video and talk about what I've been doing while we've been out of school. So, I'm going to be honest with you. I haven't been doing nothing, really. I've been in the house basically the whole time besides to go get food. And, yeah, that sucks. It sucks. I've been so bored. Like, I ain't never been in the house this much. So, I'm going to stop being a homebody when this is over and take my chances and go out. But being in the house, I mean, it's not bad, but it's not good either. Like, I have nothing to do besides watch Grey's Anatomy. And I'm on, like, season 10. I got 5 more to go. I'm caught up on all my schoolwork. And I don't know. Like, I ain't been doing nothing but sleeping and eating. And that's it because my mama won't let me out the house. She's an RN, so she's gone most of the time. And I'm here with my dog, Coco. I don't know where she at right now, but I hope you guys out there staying safe and being cautious about what's going on. Most people not taking it serious, but I see the importance, and I don't want to get sick and die here at a young age, so I'm gonna stay in the house like I'm supposed to. But other than that, the online schooling is like, it's okay, but I wanna go to high school. They say high school is the best experience of life. Like, you're going to miss it when it's gone. So, whenever all this is over, I hope to get out the house. Because before this, I was a homebody. I didn't go nowhere besides be with my boyfriend all the time, or go to school all the time, or it's about it. So, yeah.
What up, YouTube? I have been busy with transporting my mom. I'm back and forth to dialysis. She is a dialysis patient now, so y'all please keep her in your prayers that she gets on a road to a speedy recovery. Me personally, what I have been doing during this virus outbreak, I have been spending more time with my mom, taking her back and forth to dialysis, spending more time with my family in general, my kids, my husband, my family overall. Also, I have been cleaning up behind the kids, cooking, washing, my normal daily motherly routine. Also, I have been trying to get myself back healthy and back in shape, y'all. So, as you see my little treadmill over there? Yeah. I wake up in the morning and it's staring me right in my face. So I'm trying to make myself, y'all, motivate myself to get back on there 2 times a day. Please keep me in your prayers for that also. But y'all, during this outbreak, stay safe, y'all. Continue to wash your hands. Keep hand sanitizer with you. Keep it on your keychain, in your car, in your purse. Make sure that you have plenty of it. Make sure that you have a Lysol spray. I know that's kind of hard to find right now, but for those of you that stacked up on it, before the outbreak started, share, please. Also, guys, please just, continue to wear a mask when you go out. Stay 6 feet away from, others. Only go out for, things that you absolutely need. Try to stay at home as much as possible so we can help prevent the spread of this virus. Stay safe, y'all, and I'm out.
Well, what I've been doing since the coronavirus pandemic, pretty much, I've been working business as usual on that part, but I guess I'm not trying to, and that's everybody, we're not trying to get out as much. We're not trying to gather as much as we have been doing in the past, as much as we want to. Try to spend more time with your family. Continue to wash your hands and not, just don't go out in the public unless you have to. Because in the long run, we're all in this together. So together we will overcome.
And I got you long as you got me. Yeah. I got you long as you got me.